Hello everybody, this is Princescyther for VGgameplay, playing through Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. Today we're going to play through Corruption. Days have passed since the USS lost the G-Virus and witnessed this metamorphosis into William Birkin. So yeah, the level we played a moment ago, or yesterday in your case if you're watching this, or I guess if you're just watching the playlist and it was a minute ago, we're skipping forward a couple of weeks now. Wolfpack's orders to destroy evidence at City Hall linking Umbrella to the epidemic. Okay. So I'm going to save my XP this time. Haven't got enough to upgrade to a better pistol. But that's okay. I watched the first video and I thought the volume was a little bit loud of the game, so I've turned the game down slightly just so I can be heard a little bit easier. Here we go, some zombies at last. Ma'am, please calm down. What is the nature of the
to ensure Umbrella's survival, the story of what happened must never be told. We need to make sure the truth dies along with each scrap of evidence.
Everyone's turning.
Let's move out. Our objective, City Hall, is up ahead.
Umbrella is making us responsible for this.
A bit disorientated for a second there. Camera, bam. 20 cameras in this one. What's down here? Nothing. Nothing down there. Get a first aid spray and collect some data. He's hopping around. Let's get out of here. Oh, and antivirus. That's good. You know what? Screw the cameras. I'm not gonna shoot them. I'm never gonna find all of them. So, ooh. Poor schoolgirl. I'm assuming that's a schoolgirl. Data.
Quiet. Heard something.
I can hear it too. Get your weapons ready.
Yeah, I can hear it as well. He's got me! Ah, it's so hard to leave the camera. Okay, I'm gonna get the cameras. I lied. I lied to you. I'm sorry. If I see a camera, I'm gonna get it. Have a explosion. Save myself some ammo. God, it's really hard to see actually, it's kind of dark. Maybe I'm sitting too close to the TV. See the zombie girl from Resident Evil 2. I kind of hesitated there because I wasn't sure if she was from the third one or from the second one, but there is a zombie girl in the second one. And there's zombie coppers that are always there. Data. Oh, we're going this room. Oh, camera. Damn.
Look what we have here.
Get some health, get some ammo, and then carry it on.
Hold your fire! He's UBCS.
Oh, and there's Nikolai.
Nikolai Genoviev, yeah. UBCS D Platoon B Squad.
Resident Evil 3 character.
Your umbrella security service. Our management must be in a panic if they sent you.
And why are you here?
My team was sent here to rescue citizens, but there's no time for that. City Hall is a mess. We're trying to find a safe zone.
Oh, running scared already? How bad is it?
City Hall is crawling with infected and some unidentified military personnel. They're looking for something. Why? What are you doing?
Enough. I say we silence him.
We let the zombies sort him out. Good luck on your own. We move?
All the best with your mission.
The City Hall has been locked down. Access the security room and override it.
Okay.
Come in.
Some of that. Some data again. And then head upstairs. Any cameras? No, I didn't see any. Didn't see any cameras. What's higher up? Nothing. Die. 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 Shot this, eh? Yeah. There's like soldiers over there. Door just exploded behind me. Data there. Hey, hey, get out, hey! Bloody guys. Some data there. Oh. I mean, there's a trophy for finding all those raccoon statues. I'm pretty sure I found this one in this level. So I'm not gonna go out of my way. Oh, Jesus Christ. Ugh, Marines! Always Marines! We're getting to zombies.
I suspect there will be more of them.
Yes, I agree. There probably will be more of them. Not sure. Where are they? Oh, over there. Die! Oh, there's some over there. I'm ammo-less. Let me go back in there. He's so, like, heavy when he jumps. Ah, get behind cover. There's no cover button, by the way. You just kind of walk into the wall and he kind of gets into cover automatically, which can be a pain, which you just saw, because sometimes he doesn't recognize a wall as being cover and just stands there like a moron. Or a she, if you're playing as one of the female characters.
We're inside City Hall.
Ooh, loads of ammo. An endless ammo supply. Bruh. Okay. Data up here. What's a laptop? Can I get that? Oh, there's a laptop though. How do I get in there? No? No? Maybe I come back to this point later on, perhaps? I guess we will see. Is there anything upstairs? Oh, I can go up there right now. Oh, some data. I'm glad I went up there. Alright, come on. Get out of the way. Here we go. Holy shit. Hammer, hammer, feel the force of the hammer. Can't shoot for a wooden bench, apparently. Gotcha. Gotcha. You there. Okay, that's where we're going, so let's have a look around here first. Make sure we didn't leave anything. Is that behind the statue? Can't go that way. Even though there's things behind there. Hmm. Okay, let's go the way we were going. Ooh, there's loads of data in here.
Use it to override the security lockdown.
Get that. Get some HP. XP, sorry. Data, 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 data.
Good. Now you can access the server room and destroy all of the city's records.
Records.
Observe that monitor there. That is a security feed from earlier today.
Let's have a look what was going on. Oh, it was Nikolai. Whoa! Start shooting, guys, come on. That guy had the right idea.
That's Nikolai and his team.
Isn't that against company policy?
They died like rats. But we still need to destroy the evidence.
Heard banging on those doors there. Ah, oh, got no ammo. God damn it. This damn gun runs out of ammo so quickly. Have a bit of data. It's like in the wall. No, no, there you go. I picked it up a second ago. Your guess is as good as mine. God damn it. Probably wondering why I'm not aiming for the head. It's fairly difficult to aim for the head in this game. And just like in other Resident Evil games, it doesn't make all that much difference, really. Or it doesn't seem to, anyway. Ooh, here we go. Ooh. Nothing, just a tiny little room there. He's gone invisible, as you do. Bit of data. No camera in here. Staircase. Anything up? Ah, there you go. You need to know where the raccoon is in this one. Here it is, right there. I'm assuming there must be something right at the bottom. down there, Bertha. Ammo and data. And a green herb. All three things I can use. Get out the way, Beltway, or whatever your name is. Beltway. What kind of name is that? You freak. This green shit. Holy crap. Whose idea was that? Is that you, Beltway, being a dick? Chucking in stealth grenades? Stealth grenades? Stun grenades? You go this way too. Oh! The objective marker moved. Oh crap. Character stop getting in my face. I'll be able to shoot some shit. This is the slowest way to do this. Oh, here's some. Yes! Give me that ammo! Can I open that door? No. Okay, this way. Where are we running off to? No, I don't want that.
Hold still.
Want to pick up that? Get out the way! I guess there's some. Die, you fuckers! Yes. Zombies are a lot easier to kill, and they don't do as much damage as people shooting at you every 5 seconds. The zombie dropped the cure. Get off the wall, man! Just a room. Nothing in there, why? No! Where is everybody? It's gone awfully quiet. Can't go that way.
This must be Nikolai's team.
Oh, I swear you have to shoot the servers.
Why allow all these people to be devoured? He's gone mad.
Ooh, looks like fun. But we have a mission, yes?
We have a mission, yes?
Good. Now proceed to the record
gotcha.
Room and finish the job.
Ooh. Oh, I can't pick up. Ah, they're coming! Down. Right. Fill back up on grenades and weaponry. Run, little man. Run. Not that way. This way. Come around that way. New. Get down! God, covering in this game. You get me killed, man. They're shooting you from over there. Do something. Stop standing around. You get this ammo. There you go. Oh, and some data too. Go run. Run! Get there before they can react. Oh crap! Oh, how are they still shooting me? Okay, run out. Run! Oh my god! Holy crap, muffins. Grenade! You got some of them. Yes! Oh, someone's still alive. You still alive? Get him. That's fine. Go this way and kill this guy. Can't go in there. No, whatever. Let's go upstairs. We're already upstairs. Let's go through this way.
Records room located. Let's proceed.
Alright. Now find that evidence. One. And get rid of it.
Evidence located.
Evidence.
Watch it burn.
Be on the lookout for mines. They're here somewhere. Like laser trip mines. Like right there. There's one over here first, isn't there? Oh, what's that? Oh, it's just books. Like the pages were glistening. Mm-hmm. There's one. Burn this one. There we go. Nice and easy.
The evidence has been destroyed.
What's going on there? There are enemies in there. Someone's getting attacked. They're attacking themselves. Okay, let's go. Run, run, run. Run! Get out of the way! Oh, I think this is where a little liquor's come in to it. I think. I haven't played this game in a while, so I'm not entirely sure, but I think that's the case. What kind of weapon is this? Light machine? Get out of it. Get out of it. I got the hammer. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we're getting a lot of stuff. This is usually a sign that something's going down. Yeah, I was right. This is the place.
Shit. What the hell's wrong with you, Nikolai? Why'd you off your whole damn team?
They served their purpose most excellently. Just as you.
God damn it, Nikolai! Get back here!
Liquors! That's a horrible sound. Sorry about that. Probably even worse when it's right next to the microphone. You can actually do this bit fairly easy, but you know, you get into this situation where every like move you make, you end up getting fucking licked. There we go. Okay, so there's like a key around this area. Get off, though! Yeah, like that.
Give me the key! Give me the key!
Did I get it? I picked it up while I was getting blown up, I think. Yeah, data.
Give me the data.
Go. Get out of there. Just leave it all behind. Get some spray on. I don't think these zombies stop coming, so it's just a better idea just to run. That way is a zombie man.
Get out of the way.
Probably a camera in here somewhere. There it is.
Let's get out of here.
There you go. Ah, look at that number of kills. Damn it. I could have taken out another 40 odd enemies. Well, thanks for watching there, guys. That was Corruption. Mission number 2. Don't think I'm going to have enough still for another pistol, but we will find out in a mere second. Pay close attention to the descriptions of each ability. So we're looking for over 25,000 or 27. So yeah, we're not there yet. But the next time in Lights Out, we'll find out if I can manage to get it. Maybe we should upgrade this. Nah, look at the damage on that thing. It's insane! Well, that's pretty good. Very expensive, though. For ammo's high as well on that one. That's good. The ammo's high. But the damage is low. Goes into Blood Frenzy, though. Blood Frenzy is when, if you shoot an enemy, they kind of bleed out and attract zombies to them. Kind of like in, I think it happens in Left 4 Dead. I haven't played Left 4 Dead for ages, but I seem to remember something similar in that. Oh yeah, when you get like puked on by the boomer, right? Kind of has that kind of same effect, I believe. Okay, thanks for watching that, guys. I will see you in the next episode, or next part, which is called Lights Out. See you there!